fish don't feel the kind of way.
Two black fins. And a very large fish that I cannot tell if it's three black tips.
I mean, there's a bunch of them in here.
And then there's also a leopard shark.
Oh, that's what that was.
Yes. I thought it might have been a sandbar, but then I got a closer look. See? Look at that big baby. That's definitely not a sandbar. You can see by the number of fins it has, wrong thing. In the shape of its caudal fin or its tail fin. And I'm thinking that might be a grouper right there, that big guy. But I need to have a closer look.
There's another part of the tank over there.
Let's go find out what else is there. So, quick correction to the other one. The one that I thought was a leopard shark is actually a zebra shark. Now, these guys are all my little black tips. Another black tip. And that over there is a whip tip, or a whip ray. That is a new species of ray, but I do not recall the name of it, unfortunately. Hello, baby. Again, be cautious around those guys. They're pretty inquisitive if you're actually in the water.
What's that?
Hello, big baby. You, I don't know what species you are.
Like, I'm 80% sure that's a tiger shark.
Can't quite see in the video, but it's a big boy. Well, looking at his teeth, he's got five gills.
Dangerous teeth.
It could very well be a bull shark. It looks a bit on the smaller side for a bull shark, but it could just be a juvenile. Oh, hello.
He is one dangerous customer. But he's so slow. He's skulking around trying to find his next meal.
Possibly. Or he's just chilling in the tank. Now that one's a zebra shark down there, and then there's a black tip swimming across, crazy, another black tip, and a major ray over here, which is, I believe, whip tail.
Thank you.
find out what's down below.
It's not a hammerhead also.
It's not a hammer?
It's a bonnet head.
That's a form of hammerhead, honey.
Okay.
This ultimate hammerhead is then
I would imagine that
harmless to humans.
I guess I was wrong. Maybe there are some full grown hammers down below.
Oh, cowboys and those rails and some scary. Hello.
Sorry.
There's a shark.
Right there, look. You see a dog?
Pieces right there, you see? It looks like teeth on his nose. Well, those are actually sensors that help sense its prey. I think it. Yeah, that's definitely a guy. I can tell by its, well. Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed our short visit here at the National Aquarium. I have seen some of my favorite little babies here. They got my black tip ray sharks here, as well as sandbar sharks, and a few of the family of the hammerheads. One of your local aquariums. It doesn't have to be either the National Aquarium or like a state aquarium. Your state might actually have an aquarium right in your backyard. I mean, I worked for one actually right in my backyard. So, yeah, just about 15 minutes away from my house. It's a lot of fun. Come in and join us and come help support these magnificent animals.